Tonight, a little girl is teaching some adults big lessons. Gabby Grotto's young life has already seen difficult challenges, but instead of letting obstacles hold her back, she is giving back. Action 7 News reporter Natalie Swaby shows us how Gabby's helping to change one family's future.
Gabby now, sweetheart.
Women volunteers are building this Habitat for Humanity home.
Let's go this side and go in.
And one of the youngest helpers.
Good suggestion, Gabby.
12-year-old Gabby Grotto.
I had a very rare disease called micropolyangitis and positive ANCA.
What that means is her blood cells started attacking her kidney. At age 3, Gabby began feeling the effects.
I was very tired. I kept losing my hair. I didn't like to go anywhere. My feet started getting really chubby.
But 4 years ago, Gabby received a kidney, and it took. Still, she goes to the doctor every month, takes her medicine every day, and if you'd ask her, she'd tell you not a second passes without her thinking she's a lucky girl.
The community gave back to me so many times that I felt that I needed to do something for them.
Gabby decided to join this effort to build a home for a single mother of two.
And the work Gabby's doing here falls into that same spirit of giving back that's making it possible for 17 families to receive Habitat for Humanity homes on this street.
I think that Gabby is learning a lot about her community and the needs of the community and how to give back at a very young age.
Seeing people be happy, just like I was happy to have my life back, is so warming to my heart. It just makes me feel so great.
And you can bet a family in need will also feel great once the efforts of Gabby and volunteers like her pay off. In Albuquerque, Natalie Swaby, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And more details now. Habitat for Humanity plans to build 20 homes for people in need in the Albuquerque area this year. 85% of the labor used is unskilled, so people are trained to build the homes with mostly donated supplies. And more than 100 people send in applications annually. The handful that receive a home have to help build and pay back the cost with a 0% interest rate loan.